What's going on, everybody? Apex Pier here, and welcome back to another Madden 18 Ultimate Team video. Now, it's been a little bit, probably like a week, but hopefully we can catch back up now and be on track. And by saying that, this video is going to be 4 weeks of weekend league rewards in one video. So the one that I'm about to do right now is this week's, and then the next three were the 3 weeks prior. So yeah, let's jump right into it. We're going to take our 60K. Now, as you can see, my coins are pretty low right now. And you'll see why in a couple videos, because I'm not going to show you guys my team right now. And then next thing we're going to do, get our quick sell from the red zone pack. Now this video will be up today, the day I am recording it, which is Thursday. I'm honestly really hoping that we can pull like a 100k card from here, because once a card I'm trying to sell sells, I'll only be at 400k. Because at this point, I'm just trying to get cards I want to get, as long as I'm not going super, super low in coins. But yeah, okay, let's open our Hail Mary packs. So I'm really hoping we could pull either a 100k card or a couple cards that are close to 100k. Come on, elites. These midfield packs really suck. Or the Hail Mary packs, I should say. Okay, a gold. Come on, give me an elite. More golds. I'm even surprised we got that many golds from that. On to the midfield packs. Okay, we got an elite, 82 Antonio Gates. Probably not really gonna make any coins off that, so that sucks. Come on, elites. Okay, 89 Sam Ako. I don't know how to say his name. Last card, Terrell McClain. All right, hopefully that goes for something. So what, we only pulled two elites or three? Whatever we got, that's terrible. Last pack. Hopefully that replace card can go for something, man. At least 20k. Come on, elites. I need you to come out of this pack right now. Help me out. Last card. Oh my god. Some weeks these packs are so bad. They added a new pack in the game, the clutch pack, which includes one elite player, 175 plus player, and three silver players. I'm really curious to see if these packs are juiced, but I really don't want to waste my coins on them. And he's going for 7.5k. I'm just going to put him up for 8.5. And now I think about it, that clutch pack might make elite cards go down. Okay, so that was terrible. We pulled two elites, and we're probably only going to make like 13 or 14k. That's so bad. But hopefully they come out with some solos or something where I can make some coins, because I really don't want to be under 500k. But I knew once I made a move that I was going to be, but I'm just hoping we can get back up there pretty soon. So yeah, let's get into the next part of the video. So you already know the deal. We usually get the 60k from the 30k quick sell and the red zone pack quick sell. So we're going to do that first, as usual, since we need the coins. There's a quick 30k. Get us back up to 500k. There it is. Boom. 500k. Next thing, Hail Mary packs is the worst packs of the rewards. A couple of silvers. Can we get one elite here? Come on now. Not even one. Okay, we got one. 85 overall, Ben Jones. Okay. Come on, let's pull some. Can we pull one of the limited time players? Can we even pull an elite? No, we cannot. On to the two midfield packs. Okay, start off with a gold. Nothing but gold and silver so far. Okay. 81 Kyle Long. We're only gonna pull two elites? Come on, EA. Don't do me like this. These packs definitely seem to be getting worse and worse every time I open them. Silvers, gold. Another gold. Okay, got a third elite, 81, Ty Montgomery. Last card, Ahmad Brooks. Okay, Ben Jones goes for a little something. Hopefully I can sell him for around 25K. You know the packs, we're gonna open them. We're gonna get our 60K to get us back up to 500K. And at this point, guys, I'm not sure if we're going to be able to get any more players for a little bit, because unless they come out with some new random promo or something, I don't think we're going to be able to get any coins from solos or anything, because the next promo, I believe, would be movers, and those are not out. So we'll probably be with the team we have for probably a while. So we're going to open the Hail Mary packs. And honestly, I haven't really been posting that much, guys, because I'm just not really having that much fun playing this game. I'm not being able to make coins as fast as I was in the beginning of the year, just because of the fact that I really don't have any solos to play. We pulled Sam Bradford there. And we pulled 83 Larion. Okay, these are usually the worst packs. But, not yet, like I said, not being able to make as much coins. But yeah, I do have 500k, but I'm not trying to go under that. I'm trying to make sure I have enough coins from now and the rest of the year for players that I want. And if at the end of the year I'll do a Patriots team builder like I did last year, as we do not get an elite there, nothing but silvers and golds. And last but not least, we have the two midfield packs. Okay, and also I'll show you guys the players I do, or I'll tell you guys the players I do want to end up getting. Come on, we get an elite, because on how I made all my coins. Okay, 95 overall John Randall. Let's go, that's definitely going to give us some coins, I hope. Let's go. But like I was saying, yeah. From like the Easter eggs, putting those in the sets to put them in the players. So that, I pretty much sold all the elites that are in my binder. Okay, 85 Eric Winston. So that's like how I've been able to keep up with my coins. Another elite, Clint Bowling. Last card, Tom Savage. All right, John Randall is 174K. Let's go, man. I need these coins. I'm gonna put them up for like 172. Get our 60k. Gonna try to get back up to 500k this video. So we're gonna get the 30k from the red zone pack. And yeah, hopefully we can pull a card or a couple cards that are worth like 30k. First thing we're gonna open is the Hail Mary. And right out of the gate, we pull Rashad Hill. Can we get another elite? Now I'm hoping we can make some coins from this next promo, which is the draft. I'm hoping the solos they come out with are not like super dry with coins. Like we're only going to make 5k out of it, because I need some coins to buy some players. Because I like my team right now, but I want to upgrade it. Especially my offense. Okay, James Bradbury. Can we get one more in the last card? We cannot. Okay, Orlando Scandrick. One more leak. Come on. There we go. Okay, Ryan, suck up. Last pack. Be great if we could pull something that's worth like 100k and 89 Aqib Talib. Last card. And it's a punter. And Aqib Talib alone is about 20k, so not bad. Alright guys, and the rest of the cards really don't go for that much, which sucks. But I do think at least we're going to make 500k. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to click that like button down below. And if you do enjoy my content, make sure you click that bell icon to be notified every time there's a new video. And share it with your friends, family, whoever. Subscribe if you're new. And as always, I will see you in the next one.